using the for yield statement, we can actually generate a new collection based on a collection we already have. Here in this code sample, the new collection will include the same values only multiplied by 2.